Surely that's gotta be the most serious girl we need.